Between arrests, preventive detentions and sharp political rhetoric, a new startling charge has been made by the Congress, an accusation that has the Mayawati government running for cover. So far, four people have been killed in the massive farmer protests that have rocked this part of Uttar Pradesh. The Congress party claims many, many more were killed. Farmers who were massacred, they said. Their bodies dumped, the Congress party charges. Hidden away, a very serious charge Mayawati, as of now, is denying.
Alleging that more than three people have been killed and their bodies have been destroyed. Some bodies may have been thrown in a canal near.
The Congress making a startling charge, accusing the Maya government of nothing short of a massacre.
Those heaps of burnt hay in which the bones of human bones were there, therefore everyone to see.
What exactly are you alleging, Mr. Digvijay Singh? Are you saying that there have been more people killed?
Absolutely. I'm absolutely certain. We have seen the remnants of the people who have been burnt, and in fact the media has also seen it themselves. So therefore I am alleging that more than three people have been killed and their bodies have been destroyed. Some bodies may have been thrown in a canal near. So therefore what is the most important thing is a judicial inquiry.
Maya's men lashing out, angry at the allegations, hitting back at the charges.
दो हमारे पुलिस के सिपाही मारे गए थे, दो पब्लिक को लोग मारे थे। इसके अलावा जो कुछ आरोप लगाया जा रहा है, कितने मर गए, इतने ह्यूमन रिमेंस मिले, वो सब झूठा है।
Times Now was first in the scene when the violence first broke out. The aftermath of violent clashes were visible, but there was no evidence then of the massacre that the Congress has alleged. What was evident even before the politicians descended was that villages had been left traumatized.
और जो घर पे औरत थी उनके उनपे इज्जत लूटने के लिए तैयार हो गए, हमला कर दिया, बहन बेटी को मार दी। हम पुलिस वालों ने देखा नहीं दिया, हमने अपना आदमी भी उठा दे नहीं दिया काम का, कोई भी हमें आदमी नहीं उठाने दिया। ऐसा अत्याचार किया हमारे साथ में।
मेरा पति और मेरा एक सातवीं में लड़का पढ़ता, वो गायब है। मुझे पुलिस वाले ने कोई नहीं बताया, नहीं हमें बताया, नहीं हमें पता कहाँ कहाँ नहीं।
The plight of these villagers are falling on deaf ears.
जो कहना कहते जाएं, उसका कोई है? कोई क्यों जलाएंगे मुर्दों को? हम क्यों जलाएंगे मुर्दों को?
मुर्दों को नहीं, जिंदा लोगों को।
नहीं, जिंदा को हम क्यों जलाएंगे? हम इंसान नहीं हैं।
It's a shocking allegation of Mayawati's government massacring farmers who don't fall in line, a charge that the UP government is vehemently denying. Bureau Report, Times Now.